Viewers, a warm welcome to our TVN7 News channel. A young journalist named Manoj Kumar, working in Telugu News channel of TV5, died within a shocking span of a day after being tested positive from COVID-19. Gandhi Hospital Deputy Superintendent said that Manoj Kumar died of bilateral pneumonia and COVID-19 this morning around 9:30 a.m.